Sumter Police today sponsored the second annual Chuck Nesbitt Memorial Blood Drive. The drive is held in memory of the Sumter Police Corporal who died in the line of duty in January 21st of last year. His fellow police officer said the blood drive honors his memory by helping to meet the needs of others. They said Chuck was an exemplary officer and was truly committed to serving the Sumter community and the police department.